Press it and start it again.
There we go.